replacing some guy from Grindr's baby, Ben!
Test is probably ready.
Grindr guy finds out about his baby and comes back and says he wants joint custody. Or you die. And then he finds me and our son and sues for custody, and I have no legal rights.
It's a son? Why am I dead? I am not anti-choice. I am pro-choice. I'm just saying it's my choice.
I never thought I would empathize with high school boys.